Look who's here.
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 457 pounds, the tag team champions.
The WWE Universe has been counting the days, hours, and minutes for this match to start, and the countdown is almost over. They are ready for a fight.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 355 pounds.
Take a look at this team, completely on the same page. Such incredible teamwork they've shown. I can't wait to see them compete.
When it comes to inflicting punishment on your opponent in a matchup like this, the superstars are only limited by their imagination.
A competitor must accept the fact this is not about wins and losses. This is about settling a rivalry.
Falls Count Anywhere is perfect for a superstar who doesn't want any boundaries.
Guys, I have a feeling someone is about to get their chest caved in.
I think it's happening.
Beats to the bottom.
Vicious right forearm.
Lariat.
Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in.
He takes control. Closed fist connects.
Nothing fancy there.
Back in under the ropes. Fresh man in.
Oh, yeah. Here we go.
Right across the face.
Great reversal.
Quick exchange of counters there.
And a tag there.
From behind.
German suplex. What kind of headspace do you need to be successful in a no disqualification match?
A ruthless one, Cole. You can't show any remorse about going after your opponent full force. Anytime you waste second guessing yourself, it's time for your opponent to get their hands on a weapon.
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex. What impact!
Countered it just in time.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
There's some power behind that punch.
He switches it back around.
Oh, that's going to sting.
Kick to the midsection. Sunset flip.
Now, into a power bomb.
Nino. Man, that hurts.
Oh, that hurt. What a counter.
Crash landing.
Big forearm.
Has it hooked in.
Oh, it's suplex.
That hurt. And he goes for the pin.
Take more than that to hold him down.
Go behind.
German suplex release.
He's in off the tag. Yes, tag.
Sit out, slam.
Come on. Early kick out. Referee ran on top of the action.
Still has enough energy for the simple kick out.
Setting it up.
Thunderous clothesline.
Stomping. Ouch.
Oof.
Oh, look at this. Oh, kicks.
Oh, man. Good grief. Turn your lights out. Gets the tag.
Elbow drop on target.
Good God, that's devastating.
Reversal. Can he take advantage? Clean tag for his partner. Left by the turnbuckles.
Knife edge chop.
Turning the tables there. He's a projectile now.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
He's got him scouted.
Ooh, what a shot.
He skirts around it.
Saw it coming.
And responds with a counter of their own.
Elbow on the spot.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Oh, snap there. Oh, an elbow.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
He's one step ahead there.
From behind.
Into the turret. Scattered reversal there.
That shoulder targeted there.
All measured up.
Oh, a drop kick to the spine.
Knocked with the point of the elbow.
Shifts it back onto him.
Hooked up.
Oh, great power.
Inverted suplex.
Staved off that attack.
Well executed suplex.
Firm control.
Oh, man. Kick to the face. He must have had that scouted.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
Oh, impressive counter. Incredible agility. And he kicks out of the pin in one.
Not quite enough to put him away. Oh, look at this wicked striking ability.
Oh, he's got 11 arms and feet.
Tag.
From behind.
German suplex.
Nine.
Vicious right forearm.
series of reversals.
Reversal on top of reversal.
To the sky.
Down. What is this superstar looking for?
Legs are great, by now the arms are trapped. This won't end well.
Oh, face first. Here he goes for the win.
You have the sense that fatigue is starting to become a factor at this point.
Make no illusions of it. This is coming down to a battle of attrition.
Ooh. Well measured.
Reversal. Tag switching it up.
Escape just in time.
Suplex lights up. That's a unique suplex.
Wrist clutch suplex. Perfect.
Into the floor.
He avoids the damage.
Holy, meet the barricade.
Oh my goodness. Draped across the barricade.
Here he comes, sliding back in.
The suspense this crowd is feeling is palpable.
They are waiting with bated breath for what's to come next.
Oh, catastrophic damage on the back.
He switches it back around.
Hanging back with their own counter.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Super kick! Gets the tag.
Superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire. Sequence of reversals there.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Hits him with the counter.
Look at this, going counter for counter.
Turned that one around.
This snap suplex.
Tags him in.
The save for his team.
Placing them into the corner.
Straight to the knee.
There's the save. How close was that?
Cover here!
Incredible to think, after everything we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate.
Oh man, right to the arm. Overextend your elbow.
Hold on a second. He might be finding a submission hold here.
Hold on,
trying to maneuver out. Dropping bombs right now. It escapes.
Setting it up.
Thunderous clothesline.
Look at this crowd. It's insanity in here. Bedlam.
With the counter.
Yeah. Tag made, double team coming from this great tag team.
Oh, this isn't going to be good.
No, not at all.
The buckle bomb into the enziguri.
Pure instinct.
Oh, he needed a ace.
That's gonna hurt.
Tagged in.
He's turning the tables.
Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is. He might just be seconds away from the end.
Two count coming to the rescue.
By the overhand.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Great counter!
Was mounted with punches and not.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
He takes control.
Making that shoulder a priority.
He gets tagged in.
Being victimized by the Muay Thai knee strikes.
Stomping. Ouch. Oh, kick right in the back.
Whoa, smash.
Had that one scouted.
A counter answered by another counter.
Continuing to attack the neck across the top rope.
Gets him with the counter.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
What a counter.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Partner tags in.
What a hurt, Piranha.
Oh!
And he's able to reverse.
And the cover for the win.
This is it.
Resiliency.
Able to counter.
Drives a foot into the stomach.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
There it is.
Long fall and even harder impact.
And he keeps.
Here he goes for the win!
And he closes it out.
And he stops the count for his partner.
Oh, what a right hand!
This arena has come unglued.
You can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the match. Hoist it up.
Feast your eyes.
Can he shut the door on this one?
Boom.
Head first.
Bashed right into the post on the outside.
Section sunset flip.
Oh, into a powerbomb.
Continuing to dissect the leg of his opponent. Oof.
He had it scouted.
Oh my gosh. Terminating knee smash.
Stuck in the tree of woe. No escape in sight.
Setting it up.
Boom!
We got a cover! 1, 2!
Kicks out. He still has life.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder.
Tag is made, and here we go.
Solid punch. Rolling elbow.
Gone to plan for him, but he still has a chance to finish the job.
He's ejected from the ring. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
All the way to the floor.
And he's falling victim again.
He does not want to be fighting from underneath. This
top rope.
Oh, on the knees. That could be the tie turner.
Bam!
One of the best to ever do that move.
Muscle memory's got to be taken over now. Pure instinct to kick out before three.
A new strategy is needed right about now. If that couldn't have things.
Oof, kick finds it.
That was nasty.
Cover! There's two!
Thought he had it.
You got to be kidding me.
He turns it around.
And here's another look at some incredible action from a match that we're not likely to stop talking about for a long, long time.
Here are your winners.
making their case for one of the best teams around with that win.
This right pairing can certainly do wonders, and make no mistake, this was a wonderful performance tonight.